Owen Pearson, there's no telling what he'll do, but his record ain't exactly stellar. If you were here, Paul, I know you'd set him straight. Just hope Zussman and Aiello can hold out till we hit those guns together.
Requesting a commo check. Can you read me? Over.
If you don't mind me saying, sir, maybe we should head to the assembly point.
Not yet. Pearson will get here.
Sir. Is it true about Pearson getting those men killed at the Kazarine Pass?
One day, Daniels, when you're leading your own platoon, you find out there's usually two options. Bad and worse. But you focus on your men, because that's what'll get you through.
Tell that to Pearson.
Sergeant Pearson. You just pray you're never in that position.
Lieutenant! Just got a transmission from Baker. They're gonna assault Hill 493. Pearson's with them.
What?
He took our guys and second platoon.
Gear up! Let's move! Keep up! Let's go! Let's go!
Maybe Pearson's still at the base of the hill.
I'm guessing we're way past that.
Keep moving, goddammit!
Sounds like our guys!
Daniels!
You all right?
Yeah, I'm all right. Where's the rest? Pearson took them to attack the guns. We begged for reinforcements.
Stomach son of a bitch.
We'll come back for you.
Hurry! They need a...
Get down! Artillery barrage!
There's no way around. We have to move up this hill. Stay low and advance.
German infantry! Right through the dome!
Keep pushing!
Keep at it, boys!
Buddy!
Pearson! What the hell were you thinking?
I'm staying on mission. We need to get our engineer to clear that pillbox.
This isn't over.
Daniels, escort Parker so he can plant a charge on that bunker.
Yes, Sergeant!
Daniels, let me know when you're ready!
Keep your head down and go!
Covering fire!
Go, go, go! Covering fire! German infantry! Covering fire suppressed! Is it clear?
Parker, move up!
Moving!
Lay down fire on that MG! Now, Parker!
Parker's down! Daniels, get the charge and finish the job!
All right, cover me! Going for the charge! I got it! I'm going for it! I need cover and fire! Charge is planted! Get back!
Move in!
Grenades and smokes when you need them.
How many casualties?
We executed the mission.
How many?
Our instructions were to take this hill.
You should have waited for
us. There wasn't time.
What about our...
We had orders!
The hell with our goddamn orders!
Do you think I wanted any of this? We are cogs in the machine, Joseph. We start going our own way, the whole thing breaks down. When did you forget that?
These are men! Our men! When did you forget?
Those 150s are still firing on our position.
Keep moving. We're taking them out!
Daniels, artillery is ahead. Get that door open.
Enemies in the trenches!
Toss it out a grenade!
Grenade smokes over here!
Enemies down!
Daniel, get a thermite on that gun!
Fire the hole!
Ammo when you're ready, Brad.
Yankees find it!
Bunker, get ahead!
There's more guns up ahead! Keep moving!
This is it! Last 150s!
Damn it!
I got ammo!
We need to sweep this area before hitting the 150s!
Grenade out!
Take him down!
down! Hit the last guns!
Charge is planted!
Hide the cover!
We have to take it out!
With what?
We still got some thermite!
It ain't enough!
It has to be!
Pearson and I will draw its fire! Daniels, you plant a thermite on the back! Now move!
Got you, son.
Lieutenant!
Ami. Fluchten Schweine. Arschlöcher. Sie werden uns nie schlagen. Was machen Sie hier auf unserem Kontinent? Ich habe einen Arsch, der mir verfluchene Menschen.
Turner! Turner! Enemy reinforcements! Fall back!
I'm not gonna make it. Leave me.
I got you!
Go!
We're not gonna make it!
Sacrifice too great. Go.
Sir, I thought you might like this.
You thought wrong. You see, we're in a whole new world, Daniels. My world. And you can bet your ass that I will not shrink or waver from my responsibilities in any way. So I'm making you my second. And you will support me 1,000%. And you'll make damn certain that all those men do the same. Anything less, I will consider dereliction. Now get out of my sight.
Turner covered our retreat and died in the process. That ain't easy to write or live with. He made sure we got out and kept the convoy safe, so he didn't die in vain. At least that's what I keep telling myself.